This is Sir Max Beerbohm. He was an essayist, caricaturist, and parodist that lived between 1872 and 1956.